Hello and welcome to the TheHereticSpot plays RimWorld. I made a huge mistake. I was about doing stuff here for like 15 minutes, talking, maybe explaining some stuff, till I realized that I wasn't recording, but I had the studio mode on an OBS. So now I started my recording. Thing is, I took a 100% rendered world. I got some mods on for more woods, more wildlife, abilities like fertilization, and yeah, that's about it in a nutshell. Oh, that place is actually not bad as well. That well, I was searching for a place where I could put my villages on. There's no fertilization. And first I saw this place up here because of the geyser. Now we have there one as well. Close to the woods, not so close to a wolf. Let's get rid of these spots. There's already a building. I should actually go there. Okay, we have a few characters. They're not too bad, actually. She was the melee kind. Then you go with a knife. Odette, what are you capable of? 3 at shooting and 5. Well, Odette, you get the rifle because you like shooting, meaning you will gain more experience on that and get better faster. You take this one. And I can't decide. This place is huge. And here, ooh, is that silver? No, plasteel. Awesome. But I want to have a geyser at least close to me. That is one of the more important parts. That's an endless amount of energy. Well, I will go up here, definitely. And put my guys in there. So, let's see. We need zones like that. Normal zone, 10 by 10. And, well, that's even better. An area where I put all the stones and stuff. As well, we want some roofs. I probably have to sneeze in a moment. Or maybe not. Maybe I can get over it. So I might need to take care of the wolf. Yeah, they can't cross that. It's deep water. Yep. God damn. A Tomb Rat. Here we have granite, slate, compacted steel, granite. Oh, what's that? Gold. Ooh, not bad. So we have loads of granite chunk and slate chunk. That makes the work with stone a lot easier. That's the only thing I'm worried about. Large arrows, old machines. There's another one. Okay. Oh, load of plasteel. Not bad. There's, and very important, I will build my building as far away from the forest as possible. When that thing starts to burn, there's no end. Okay. Then we'll tell them to haul stuff away. Oh yeah, and we need to assign their roles. I will allow them 1 hour of 2 hours of joy. Yes, I'm nice. And the rest will be work. Oops, well. There you go. Medical, of course. Oh, for F's sake, just one firefighter? Okay. That is bad. One firefighter. Okay, actually, two doctors. Are they capable of firefighting? I need to check that in a moment. You could handle animals. Yes, what was a cook? Hunt, yes. And you go hunting as well. Construct. Build things that you've designed and fix damages broken. Yeah, everyone is doing that. Oh yes, grow 5. All we need. Some of us grow 8 for medical herbs and stuff. Land cut is absolutely important. Smith, create weapons, tools from materials. Mm-hmm. That is not important at the moment. He's not so good as well. But the best I've got. Craft, that was stone cutting? Yep, that was stone cutting. Stone cutting, very important. Hauling, even more important. And clean. I will make. Who's that guy? That's a cook. Not a doctor. Oh, he is crafting and everything. Make. This guy. Clean. Oh, and as well research. Okay. But are they really incapable of firefighting? That. Well. This one doesn't seem to be incapable. Oh. Is she good? Growing 3, 0, and 5. Well, oh, that. Let's have a look at you again. Where are you? You are here. Growing. There. I will give you growth. Well, if you feel good by it, then by all means. So, we as well want some furniture, like. I thought I heard something. Three beds. I should make more. Nope, I'm not sneezing. Nope, 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 nope. Stuff should get hold. Where do I hear that barking? Didn't I have an animal? A cat. Ooh, home area. Well, let's make it a bit faster, because first of all, we need to get all that to our home base. Okay, lots of muffalos, that's good for meat. So, if I'm not lazy and let my people hunt, then we are good with food. Oh yes. Not so much happening here. Very good, very good. Now, oh, there you go, poor cat. You need this, an animal sleeping box. Yes. We have outdoor 25 degree. Okay. You get. Oh, I want to get rid of these because I want to build some energy as well. There. Oh, and it's getting dark, and we don't have any kind of bed yet. That will be an interesting night. Well, I will start making a door and putting in here a what is that called, a cooler back here. I think about putting some solar panels plus batteries, and we have enough wood for fueling a butcher table and everything. There's some noise in the kitchen. That's two more hauling. Well, there's, look at that. We have 160 more wood, some steel slack. Yep. Let's get that first before we do anything else. That will hold. That looks good. So all the materials here, like wood and medicine, food, will not degrade in time. We have bats. Oh, there's actually a timber wolf. Healthy. Have I want to tame you, actually. That's no handler. Okay. Then we can't. But we have a cat. Oh. I hope you don't eat that cat. That will be devastating for my people. We want you all as well. Why not that? Getting rid of all this. Beautiful stone. Roof collapsed. Okay. Then I need the support beam. Oh, already there. Nice. And now I have some marble that goes here. Get one marble. Oh yeah, let's make it like this. And the cooler gets to be here. Well, from the place, from the looks pretty nice. Go to bed. Well, I want that steam geyser. Good amount of energy, almost endless. But then I need as well lots of stone. Well, we have good amount of stones all around. But what we need as well, we need some space, actually, like somewhere around here. Maybe I can tame the raccoon. Required level 6. Meh. Probably for the wild boar too. Oh, warning, wild boars may attempt to attack you, failed taming attempt, 2.5% chance. Well, 2.5 for failing or for succeeding? I don't know. Well, but that's good anyway. Alrighty. I as well should build my solar panels. I hope I have enough. Oh, I barely have enough. I cancel these two. And as well get myself some batteries. They seem to be a bit further away. That should help us. Really good amount of food. Food. Wood. And that means I will start fertilizing that place. 4x4 tiles. If you wonder why I do 4x4, I don't have an explanation for that, I just do. I think that's a good amount of a good size. Let's do some down here too. Oh, and important. Most of the time there are still some steel chunks around, like this one from the ship, which we crash landed with. If possible, I want to get that, because there's good amounts of a material inside. No? I have a visitor and lovers. Hello, Voller. Huh? You're ugly, you dislike women, and you're a careful shooter. And we have Sasuke. What? Wait, what? Learned about Odette's thought on litter world trends. I thought you were in a relationship. Says new lovers were social, maybe? No. joy deprived. Oh yes, I have no joy for you. True that, true that. I will change that. We need what's that? Joy. There. Horseshoes. Over here. Oh, and there was a failure. With rice, because that grows the fastest. Don't we have enough? No, we don't. We need more marble blocks if I want that, but we don't have marble. But we have, unfortunately we don't have a random button here. Faction then. No. What kind of faction do we... What kind of name do we give their faction? Let's say... foresters, because we have a lot of forest and things. You should get community name. Omir Town. Well, we'll try our best town. No, Ville. Batteries are charging. What was that? Where's my cat? There. You should stay in the home area. Oh, there's a fox. Still we need 6. Animal handling to tame them. Okay, that is hard to see. Uproot these, please. Okay, we have some more soil. 4x4. And this one becomes rice as well. This one stays as it is. And more, I think. And you gone as well. unfortunately can't get rid of the grass. We have this one here with 4x4, and there's still one place not fertilized or tilled. There we go. You can have potato, and you will still, and you will go for cotton, actually. Where's cotton? There. Cotton. So we can do some clothing and everything. So, and this was sandstone. Okay, that's... Cancel this. Mad animal. Oh no, 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 no. That door actually has all the resources, but not this one. Cancel this. We will copy that, put that here, and we need a door out of sandstone right there. And locate. What is that? Oh the fuck. Do you remember the one Monty Python movie? I forgot actually the name, with a rabbit. We are so dead. Oh yes. Ah, wonderful. What? Okay. Already, look at that. Already bitter. Yes. Attack this one. Good job. At the moment, we don't even have a butcher table. Let's see. What do I do? Production. Butcher table. Over. Yeah, that fits. And a fueled stove. I hope that works too. And butcher table. We have sculpture. Hand tailor. Stone cutter. There we go. We want stone cutter to be here, and tailor. Actually, this was a fueled stove. Copy there. This one gets away, and where is? And tailor bench. Like that. These animals will be okay. And you are only slightly scratched. Yeah. You are good. Could you pray? Can't work on a marble door. Need materials, okay. I thought we had enough. 25. Never mind. Didn't say a thing. Copy. There. So then we take a bill, butcher creature. Yeah, forever. Because we will never have enough creatures to be butchered the whole day. Squirrel taming still needs 6 blood. F-sick. Stuff going on here. Very good. Very good. Then we have so much of these, so we'll wait. But still, that was the that one, and we need steel. Okay, we need steel. Steel is very important. Orders. There and. Mining this place. Oh, we have a wanderer, ancient danger. Well, yep. And Filthy. That is some name. Can you even get... Yeah, you can. You have a knife. So what kind of character you are? You are a doctor. Wonderful. Awesome. You are good with construction. You can do stuff with animals. That is even better. And an artist, which is not bad as well. Okay, good. So, you will be definitely the doctor. And you will do that less. No, come on. Incapable of firefighting. Well, might be that the village will not live long enough. You are handling animals. You do that. You don't need to grow. Yep. Art is for you. That was my phone. a moment. Sorry. So, what can you do? I just saw what you could do, but... I think that's the extent of what I will do with you. That means you have no interest in handling animals anymore. Oh, he can't haul, and he can't clean. No, he can't plank cut. How about... No, no skill at all. So, you are incapable of dump labor and firefighting. Teetotaler. And he's jealous. Well, he seems to be healthy. Then we need another bed. We want this one over here, and production, simple research for now over there. Oh yes, and oh, and I see we are totally over time. 40 minutes by now. Well, if the game is fun, you do not realize how fast the time goes by. And you do this there. So let's save the game and TheHereticSpot YouTube. Safe. So, thank you for watching, and till next time. Bye bye.